New this morning, a guilty verdict in Shasta County for a man who attacked a homeowner with a knife. Prosecutors say William Bailey was stealing bamboo off a man's property, then had threatened that man with a knife when he was confronted. Now, this happened in November in Redding. Prosecutors say Bailey swung the knife at the man's face, missing him by just a few inches. A jury found Bailey guilty of felony assault and criminal threats.